Like a little bit culture background of the guys. So here we try like a right side, but in India it's left side. Next one, please. People on their way to their work, you know. If they want to go like a lab work, they have to travel from one place to another place.
Wow.
It's the big tractor, you know. So this is the one of the transportations. And this is another transportation. It's made for only for the 3 people, but 15 people are like a city.
15
people.
We
don't like it much, you know. Just there because of the lack of transportation in India.
Right.
So, and carpooling, you know. it's supposed to be made for the, you know, only for the couples, but, you know, we just like 8 people are sitting.
Wow.
So, a bicycle carrying heavy load.
A bicycle.
Here we if we want to like carry little bit stuff, we have to take like to the Walmart our car, you know, and we can bring the stuff. But there is like a heavy load bicycle is carrying. Next one.
That's not a motorcycle. That's a bicycle.
That's the bicycle.
Oh wow.
Yeah, that's not motorbike. That's the bicycle. Yeah. Man is carrying these sort of things. You never know what might you find on the main roads, you know. It can be see like a ox, cattle, carts, any fans on the highways.
Elephants, huh?
Yeah. And camels on the roads. Yeah. So India grown more chili pepper than any other countries in the world, you know. Our main economic based on the chilies, like red chilies. Yeah.
Are they hot?
Oh, those are really hot.
Really?
Trust me. Yeah, they are. And already making some bread. This is the way when you go to the villages, you are going to find the way of living styles in India. Next one, please. Lady making some tea. Oh, tea is
India.
Delicious thing. And Indians eat with their right hands, you know, we use our right hands to eat the food. One more.
Yeah, okay.
6 million, the annual income is $200 per person. In like a monthly, I mean yearly, they make on the flooring, the rice fields, they make that much income. It's like a very less income from monthly the people, I mean per yearly people see that. So, next one.
$200 per year?
Oh, yes, $200.
That's all?
Yeah, that's what they make a year.
Oh, wow.
For the rice fields.
Rice fields.
Yeah. These people are very, very, very poor, but let's see. But very hospitality. Even though they're poor people, but if you visit their houses, first of all, they want to welcome you into their house, like with, you know, with the hospitality. They're going to ask you, hey, do you want to get a cup of water? Do you want to get like some cup of tea? Something they're going to offer for you. They're very, very hospitality people, Indians.
Yes, yes.
And so to say, Americans also the same thing. This is a home for family, 6 people. In this house, there can sleep like 6 people. Okay, I will go a little bit fast. Okay. So Indians, they eat with rice. This is the rice thing. Okay. And curry. This is the curry. And we have some subways too in India, here and there, and all major cities. Yeah, don't worry. And the next one. This is the culture thing for us, like whenever we go to their houses, we are going to leave their shoes outside. Kind of like a Mexican culture. Yeah. Vegetable markets, and keep on. This is the other vegetable market. Tomatoes. Okay, Hindu temples are everywhere.
Everywhere.
In India. If you step into the India from when you are coming from the America to India, first of all you are going to see all the temples on the road. I think Fedri also he had experienced a little bit, big temples. Hindu idol positions, they worship their gods like this. They have many gods, among them there is a monkey god also they are having, they worship everything. Hindu believes everything is God. So there's a monkey god. But our mission is, this is my passion for, and this is my mission for, I want to reach my people with the gospel of Jesus Christ. That's why I came to America to train myself for 4 years, Either I'm going to have good life or not, it doesn't matter for me. But as long as if I'm carrying my Bible, that's the matter for me. I want to reach my community with the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So, yes.
What I want you to do, just keep me in your prayers,
Amen.
Because of 1.5 billion people, they need Savior.
Yes.
They're worshipping idols, They don't know who is the real God is, They believe everything is God for them. But my passion is, I want to change their lives, I want to open up their mindset, Our idols are not the gods, but Jesus Christ is the God.
Praise
the
Lord. Praise the Lord. Yes.
The Word of Life Church. This is the Word of Life Church we are working with in India. This is the organization. Actually, in fact, last five to six months ago, me and Brother Fedri Adalgo and Brother John Arcovio, we took a trip to India. And this is all our pastors. They're worshiping. We had a really good time. This many pastors are working with us. And among them, I think I can see the last is Brother Fedri Adalgo is raising his hand.
That's me.
Yeah, that's you. Okay.
You can see my head.
Yeah. Okay. The Word of Life Church, founded in Padana, Andhra Pradesh, India. Founding year 1985. Area of the works, the states are Andhra Pradesh. In this place we are working. We currently involved in the ministry of children home, which is called orphan home. My passion for the orphan children, those were lost mom and dad. I like to take care about them, God gave me that passion. It's not other denominations or other people are doing, I have to do the same thing. It's not like that. It's coming from my heart, it's my burden for. And we are currently involved in this ministry work, church outreach planting, pastor seminaries, crusades, helping pastor, helping widows. In fact, providing tools like bicycles and Bibles, When Fedri and John Arco with their ranch, our place, we provided 2 pastors 2 bicycles.
Yes.
So God is so good, God is doing great things.
Amen.
And this is the orphan children we had. We are having right now. This is the one other place we started, and later on God is improving this orphan home. Just I want to ask you, please pray for this ministry for the orphan children. If we invest our time to them right now, in will be coming days, they'll become a great man of God, a man of women, They can do great things for God. So my passion is I want to reach in this moment to them, there's my dad and my mom, and we have a few other pastors, and this is the way we are doing the ministry work in India.
Amen.
Amen.
These are the children's, they're worshiping God, they're praising God.
Amen.
This is the way we feed them. It's we started really small, but God is good.
He's
helping us.
Yes.
Next one. This is the one of the children we have. This next one. This brother, he lost, his dad this is called AIDS.
AIDS.
So, these people, we are taking care of them. There's no one there for them to help,
Yes.
But we want to give our time to them. Next one, please. This is the children's thing. This is one of the crusade meeting we had in like the last like 10 years or something. Yeah. Mm. This is our main church in India. Godfrey Adelgo and John Arcoy, they came to this place and they ministered to us. So this is the power of John Arcoy and Godfrey and me. We are like giving a Bible studies to the pastors seminary, you know. There are like 149 pastors are attended in this conference.
Yes.
We had powerful time. God is really good, you know. Through the messages, they're really, it's like a touching to our pastors. So,
yeah.
After like a finishing fascist meeting, we arranged for them like a rice, like a feast. This is the way, yeah.
Oh.
And this is the one, like after finishing our fascist conference, we are giving to the fascists to the, a small gift like a Bible covers. I believe Frederick Adam is also having one Bible cover. You have that Bible cover?
Yes, I it's in the, it's inside, yeah.
So, like that, you know? So,
wow.
This is the one of the crusade we had, last 11 years ago.
Wow.
There like around 2,000 people are attended. You know, this is the, our children's, you know, they're praising God, they want to win the, they want to see the glory of God in their lives.
Amen. Next amen.
This is our way of worship. People are really, 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 you know, they want to connect with God, you know, they're experienced. I believe in that crusade, more than like 300 people received the baptism of the Holy Ghost, you know.
Yes, God, praise God, the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Next one. Next one. Yeah.
Wow.
This is the way they sit, their worship, you know. Please pray for us and join in this Lord's ministry in India. May God bless you. So, I believe this is all the slideshows I have. This is the PowerPoint presentation I have. But my main goal is I'm getting back to India in month, maybe in next month. So, but my main goal is I want to reach my community with the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You know, so I need all your prayers. You know, and with prayers we can do many things.
Amen.
You know, yes. Even though we may be not reach this other people, but you know, yes. If we submit our request to God, He's the one helping us. So please turn with me your Bibles for few minutes and.